Today,
Arion, of course.
we just did this intro. Happy New Year's! We're recording this, you know, January 1st.
So what's your New Year resolution?
Finish Dark Souls.
You're asking an awful lot out of us.
Says the one who also plans to help me continue and play Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne. Maybe we'll do Demon Souls and regular Dark Souls while we're at it too. Because we did kind of just jump into Dark Souls 2.
It was cheaper than Dark Souls 1.
Yeah, it was. What the fuck is going on with our attack? Why is it up?
I'm not sure.
What raised our attack? What the hell did we do last time?
I don't know.
Okay, I note that. Player info, maybe?
God, we're ugly.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, none of this is telling me anything. Why is our attack up? Alright, so I think there was a path we could take past the guys at Heidi's Ruin. I don't remember whose turn we left off on, so I'll just start us. I think last time we played, we had Quasar with us, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, he was talking about going all shields, I think. We were like, that sounds retarded.
Where's the FPS? Acestus.
Yeah. Good old punchy punchies. How do you run? Isn't it pushed down?
Circle.
Is it circle? That's so weird, not having it be pushed down on, like, the left stick.
The only time I remember that is because I went back and watched our first video, and we figured that out, and you say it's circle. You messed up!
No, I didn't. He messed up. Spinny fists of death! Ah, shit! Okay, I get it. Shooting that long of an attack was a bad idea. Holy shit, look at that damage, though.
You fucked up.
That was so much damage. I punched his dick right off.
Go to the left now. Oh god, don't go left.
Well, because there's a path over that way, remember?
Yeah, but don't go left.
Oh, left off this fucking thing?
No, just go back and look over to the left path.
Over there? There is over there?
Yeah, when you go through the building right there. Just go back and look.
Where am I looking?
Okay, now turn to the right.
Are you talking about that bridge with the shiny on it?
Yeah. Well, you can keep going past them, but there's more of the...
Yeah, but there's more area that way. I'm gonna see if I can't kill all of them.
Ow.
Holy shit, that sword has such a huge attack range.
Well... First death.
It's okay. If you use the Cestus, we punch like a truck.
First death of 2016. Or 2017, I mean.
Yeah. So, do you have any resolutions? Anything good going on with you? I mean, you're putting in an application for a job, finally.
I have one, lazy but, fucking... you know, gonna get another job.
That's what he says. I don't believe him. I don't think he ever actually had a job.
Oh, I did. But I'm going to get this job and probably get an apartment. You know, with you and...
Yeah.
What's his name?
Hyperion Quasar?
Yeah, that guy.
I punched him in the dick. Why is our attack... We've got to have something equipped. You know, he'll chase you. Doesn't he? I swear he does. Pick up our souls before you fight. Why would you waste stamina?
Ow.
You are gonna die. You're gonna die without ever actually punching anything.
I'm leaving.
You complete failure.
I'm leaving.
Where are you going? That's the only path we can think of at the moment.
Yeah, well, I'm leaving.
No leaving.
You don't
turn around and fight. Don't be a bitch. You bitch. Oh my god. Do you want to use your sword and shield?
Yeah, I just felt like healing up first.
What about the cestus and the shield?
Sword and cestus.
I think as long as you're wielding it in your left hand, you can activate your power stance with the cestus.
It was nice knowing you, dude.
We already activated his thing. I think we were in the process of trying to kill the Dragon Rider before we gave up, and that's why our health is so low. Now the other two are gonna start advancing on you.
I need stamina.
You fucked up. Oh my. I'd pop that Estus. I would pop that Estus now.
Don't stand there!
You got more hits on the other one that you just turned your back to. The fact that you are alive is a crime on their part. Dude, he backed up! He's standing at the door! He's like, nah, fuck you. Cracked blue eye orb. You got him? I noticed that. There's another dude right behind him. You see him?
Yeah, there's two of them. That's what I was telling you to look at.
Yeah, well, that's the only path I can think of. What the fuck's a Palestine?
I don't know.
You! Who does that?
I don't know.
It's a wrestling thing. Oh shit, we have a lot of rings now. Oh right, we have a ring that slowly heals us at the rate of 1 HP every 10 years. I don't know if that's an actual, like, thing.
I don't know. Pharos Lockstone.
Yeah, we bought that because we were like, we'll probably need that later.
We probably will.
Probably. Oh, hey, we have a life gem.
What, this one lonely life
gem? We have a single life gem. Let's look something up. I don't remember what.
Who goes, you?
Oh, probably. He's dead, don't worry about it.
Well, doesn't look pretty for me.
I didn't say that's an option. Holy shit, that dude almost killed you in one hit.
I know.
Find a bonfire! Ah, shit. You know what that looks like? Fucking dead. Oh, hey, they can't go down there. See it? No, it's here. Go forwards! Go forwards and right! Do you see it yet? Can you get in there? Shit.
Well, I'm fucked.
Yeah, you are. Hey, try to run your souls back to somewhere where I can get. Oh, hey, one of those guys is backing off. Oh, hey, down that way.
That's the way I came up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Huh. There is nothing here. I mean, you can always outrun them, at least. Oh, that's nice. Well, you know, we had a couple plans here.
I'm too young to die.
I mean, you know, you're not. We've died lots.
Yeah, I know.
Don't be a bitch.
Hey. I can't lose this 1,600 souls.
Oh yeah, because that's a lot for us right now.
No, it's not. That won't even get us a level up in this place.
No, it won't. Not anymore.
No, it would have at the very beginning. Oh, I just almost rolled off. And my Estus flask to fill back up. Drink the human effigy!
You say drink the human effigy?
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Shh. Roll off.
Who? You?
Yes. Are you still looking that up?
Oh, no. I'm trying to figure out where the fuck we're supposed to be going. Okay, so we're in the area that it says is a decent progression. You got so lucky for that fog wall. It pretty much says that our best hope now is just fuck up this dude.
Ow!
And try not to get fucked up yourself. Fine, you tried. So I guess our next plan is punch this dude, or there was that other guy, but that didn't go so well. You remember the other guy, right?
Nope.
The fucking pursuer, whatever he was called, I think.
Oh.
The executioner. Oh, you know, the fucking guy who flew around and shit.
We're supposed to get the ballista and shoot him with that, is what we were supposed
to do. Yeah, that didn't work.
No, he blew up the ballista.
Yeah, because I remember saying, maybe we should try the ballista. And then we tried the ballista, and he just broke it. We didn't even get a shot off, I don't think.
No, we didn't.
How about the hop? Yeah. I will go the distance. I don't remember anymore that song. Something, something. I'm gonna be good enough for my dad. Love me, daddy. Phrases for the new year. Love me, daddy.
Phrases for the new year. You're about to die.
Hell yeah, I am.
Get the soul.
Power stance. You fucked up. Spinnies!
You're dead.
No, I'm not.
Dude, then he just rolls off the cliff.
I'm pretty sure that's how one of our fights went.
Yeah.
I'll at least grab our souls here. So, there we go. Got a plan here, man?
He's running at you! Punch him. Punch him in the dick.
Fucking hell. I went for a backwards roll when I should have gone for another side roll. How fast can I eat this green blossom, do you think?
What does it even do? I think it just restores your stamina.
It makes your stamina restore faster.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole pushed me off! Asshole pushed me off.
We need the human effigy.
I was looking, and it says that ideally you go from the Things Betwixt to Majula to the Forest of Fallen Giants, then to Heidi's Tower of Flame. Then you go to the Cathedral of Blue.
Look at the small. Why use it? Worth it.
I don't think it's gonna be, because I don't think we're gonna win.
You remember what's there, though, don't you?
What? Where are we going?
What? The spirit, remember?
Oh, yeah. He did almost win it for us that one time.
Yeah. I'll give him that, but that's about all he did.
I think that was the plan that involved just crossbowing that dude in the back.
It was. And then we ran out of bolts, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. And so we took it off because it was just weighing us down.
Yeah, we don't have anything close to a crossfire bolt. Well, thank you. Like, I just completely moved out of my way. There it is. Shiny.
Better hurry. Okay. Oh, fuck. You could have gone in without him, like, popping up. Get off the fucking screen! Oh, hey. That's not really good. You better not die before he makes it in. Oh my god, you are about to fucking die. Glencore, please! Didn't Glencore almost beat it without us? Focus on Glencore, please. If you stay behind him and just punch him in the dick. Just go up and attack him.
I want to make sure you can attack him.
See it? I'd move. I would run away. Oh my god. Just let Glencore attract his attention, then move in behind him and get off a rush of attacks. Nice, he staggered him. Go! Power stance and spin. R2 is a power attack. No.
Cup the hand.
Hold triangle.
No, I gotta.
You can power stance at any time. Alright, now L2. Oh my. With Glencore's help, we probably got this. We are relying on these summons a lot. Oh my god, did Glencore just try to heal himself?
I think.
Gotta be a lot closer to that. The tension's all on Glencore. Get him.
No, no!
Oh my god, if he pushes you off now, I'm gonna be pissed.
Look at that hell. Glencore, get in there!
Just run in there and punch him! Get the last hit. You have to get the last hit. You did it! 4 damage!